You know what I'm gonna do? Been saying I was gonna do this, I'm gonna do it. The button line, they all know it's simple.
This is Prentice's Hob. Prentice Hobbs is in scale layout.
I can have a 4-unit lash up. How about that?
Looks awesome.
Gotta get the right to loose on there, don't I?
Uh-huh. This train with the lead locomotive is my locomotive in the lead. And then the train, me and my friend Prentice put it together. There's my lead locomotive, and then the train we put together.
Oh, they're running nice and smooth, aren't they?
Yep. Here's just a little bit of Prentice's locomotives. There's a lot more right there, and then I'll show y'all more over there in the next clip. And yes, that is the BNSF Great Pumpkin second out on the outer main.
Thank you. keep a watch. I'm gonna check my email real quick.
Okay.
Tell me if anything starts to go awry.
Okay. And here's another locomotive facility. Just a little view of inside the tunnel. We will pace the strain around further down to the layout.
So what are we looking for here on MD5, huh? Are we looking at locomotives or?
Yeah.
Yeah, what kind? What, is there a specific one?
Wouldn't mind some Norfolk Southern.
Norfolk Southern. So, N-scale diesels.
That is my Soul Train car up there. Perfect.
Tell you what, if you really want UPs on there, let's get some Kato. I mean, you know, that's a long train, so. And let this Illinois Central Gov come by again and see if you see any reason. Look at that switch point.
I hope y'all enjoyed some of my clips of Prentice Hobbs N-scale layout. And I will see y'all guys in the next one.